Today's Five Things You Need to Know is brought to you by Power Credit Union, proudly serving Southern Colorado.
I'm Rob Cork. State Attorney General Phil Weiser has granted a motion that Crystal Kenny, sentenced to 3 years for her role in the murder of Kelsey Barrett in Teller County, should be released early from prison. Her release will be expedited soon through the 4th Judicial District Attorney's Office in Colorado Springs. U.S. Forest Service working to reduce wildfire risk near the Rampart Range Reservoir, part of the large Upper Monument Creek project expected to last 10 years. Forest managers working to thin out the trees, reduce the risk of catastrophic wildfires. Governor Polis, leaders from both parties in the General Assembly announcing a $700 million stimulus plan on Wednesday. Colorado Recovery Plan, a package of bills aimed at boosting the economy, focusing on small business, infrastructure, families, investing in rural communities, and developing the workforce. CDOT with a warning for travelers tonight ahead of the snowstorm we're expecting this weekend. They say you need to adjust your plans to ensure you're not out on the roads during the worst part of the storm. Right now, appears the heaviest snow will fall north of Colorado Springs, which means I-25, I-70, those both could be shut down at any point. Again, the worst times Saturday into Sunday. For more on the weather situation, here's Mike Daniels.
Rob, here's how that storm is going to evolve. The main energy is going to track across southern Colorado. That's in a prime position to bring in plenty of snow for portions of the viewing area, especially northern El Paso County, the Palmer Divide, Teller County, all the way up into Metro Denver. It's going to be windy on Sunday, and that simply means we will have to deal with blizzard conditions across parts of the News 5 viewing area. Here's what the snow is going to do early Saturday morning. We're going to see that snow intensify, going to see rain out across far southeastern Colorado. The snow continues during the afternoon hours, really ramps up late afternoon across portions of El Paso County, continues until late Sunday night, up to 6 and 12 inches of snow across parts of the viewing area.
Thank you for listening to today's Five Things You Need to Know, sponsored by Power Credit Union.